Listening to the sound of nature is good for us. Studies have shown it can help lower stress and anxiety and can improve our mood. At Google, we've spent over a decade developing tools and technology to help address nature and biodiversity loss. One of the most striking things we've learned is that sound matters. When an ecosystem has an abundance of food, water, and other resources, it teems with activity. More sounds signal a thriving ecosystem full of life. We wanted to bring these sounds as a special collection to Pixel devices, in the hope that it can help to cut through the noise of everyday life and give us a moment to de-stress and potentially reflect on our role in protecting the environment. For our first launch, we partnered with award-winning wildlife sound recordist George Vlad to help us capture the spectacular dawn chorus of birds found in remote and wild areas of Botswana and Zimbabwe.
Just before the rainy season starts, you start getting this explosion in the amount of birdsong, of bird species you can hear, and the number of individuals calling, and they all carve a niche in the frequency spectrum for themselves, and it's a beautiful orchestra of natural sounds that I'm fascinated with, and I want people to listen to it.
We recorded the sounds of several species of birds as they broke out into song to signal the start of a new day. You can now choose to enjoy this collection as alarm, ringtone, or notification sounds on Pixel phones and tablets. For a more immersive experience, we've uploaded a full 1 hour recording to YouTube and the Fitbit app. Perfect background sounds to help relieve stress, meditate, or simply wind down. The Sound Matters collection will continue to evolve and hopefully inspire us to take a little break and listen to what nature has to say.